Welcome to an overview of Lesson 5, Responsive Web Design, Media Queries, and Bootstrap in Dreamweaver. Defined, responsive web design is a flexible website foundation created to adapt appropriately in various viewing situations. Here's a model on an iPhone, an iPad, and an iMac of the Audi website in various responsive phases. Media queries. CSS adapts conditionally based on parameters and characteristics such as size and orientation. Breakpoints identify the place of change in a media query. And mobile first means design from small screen to large screen. Bootstrap. It's a front-end framework. That means it uses CSS and JavaScript working together to control the presentation of pages across devices. WordPress, Drupal, and Joomla are a different kind of framework. They are content management systems that control pages and content with back-end or server-side resources like PHP and MySQL. Content management systems do include front-end framework called themes, and they can incorporate Bootstrap. In Dreamweaver, Dreamweaver makes this introduction to Bootstrap relatively easy because the prep work and coding that you would normally do by hand to use Bootstrap can be done for you by Dreamweaver. There are CSS and JavaScript files that must be incorporated when using Bootstrap. That can be linked to or downloaded. Dreamweaver takes care of this for you in the background, and Dreamweaver also makes adding and editing elements a breeze. So now that we've been introduced to some of the important definitions and vocabulary in responsive design, let's get started.